This is a RXI, however you pronounce it, ultralight tent that I got on AliExpress. Pretty cheap overall, $40 for someone trying to get an ultralight. It's worth the risk, right? 40 bucks, can't go wrong. But it's not perfect. Definitely needed to add some features. I added guy lines. This is my first ultralight tent, so I'm not sure how to set it up correctly. Like, there's some random things here that I might be missing. I use just a stick rather than a hiking pole. Most people use hiking poles. And while we're inside, you can see the inner tent, which is 20 bucks, is super small. Like, pretty much a bivy. And if you're wide shoulders, you're gonna be touching on either side. And it's also really awkward to get into because the zipper is along the top here. So to get in, pretty much no matter what, you're gonna be hitting against the fly. But fortunately, last night it rained. It was dry inside. Comes with stakes. You get 8 try-Y stakes like this, or Y stakes. And you get 4 shepherd's hook stakes with the body of the tent on the inside. The tent fly weighs 8 ounces before you start adding things to it like guy lines and stakes or whatever. And the tent body weighs just a little bit more than that, 8.5 ounces. Overall, pretty cheap, but you know, not for everybody. I think how I'm gonna use it is just use the fly and maybe carry the inner tent for if it's buggy, but just not use it if I don't need it for bugs. Yeah.